Hey guys, this is Game Frost here. Today we're going to do another video. Well, the previous video was about Sonic and something All Stars Racing on a bad system. But since I have a new graphics card, now I'm trying to show off the GTX 650, which I literally overclocked, and I'm playing Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012. Yes, that's right, Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012, which is still really a good game. Like, I really wanted it as a kid. Well, I'm still a kid, but I really wanted it for my console at the time. And what is this? Why do I always crash? Oh, please, it's some... Oh, hi there, cop. How you doing today? Hey, chill. I don't want to get arrested. If I touch a car, it will trigger the cop. Chill. He's just passing by, that's all. Can you guys stop already? And this is why, guys, you shouldn't go in the wrong lanes. Because you just crash a lot. So everything is on high settings, and yeah, I really don't clip videos much. This is just gonna be a short video, and what I'm using OBS, screen capture. No, it's not screen capture. It's just a, you know, OBS Studio, the free open source thingy. You know, you just record your videos, and it's actually really, really hard to do it actually. Whoa! Oh, I hate this bit. I really do. Oh, take it for the sharp turn! Ooh! I did it! Oh, ouch. Ouch. So right now, I think I'm using the Mercedes. I forgot the model. Man, I really suck at naming cars. How many miles is that? Oh, 5.6 miles? Okay. Take a sharp turn. I'll take you to the race. Just give me a second. So, we are finally here. This took me about like 5 to 10 minutes, I think, to get here. And, if you're asking about how my car got damaged, well, let's just say it was not good. It wasn't good. I kept on crashing, and I really hate that. Like, every time, there has to be that vehicle that just crashes into you all the time. So... I'm just gonna skip this because, of course, everybody knows all these footages. The weird part about this concept, this game, is like the way they added those intros behind every single race. Oh my god, the lag spikes. Yes, as I was saying, the concepts, like the intros behind the races, is kind of weird. I don't know why Criterion Games introduced this into Need for Speed. I don't know if this is actually their first Need for Speed, like, game they made. I don't know. And this is why. They pop out of nowhere. This is why I get mad. Stop. Hey. Every time, you can't even get out. Like, your car can't even get out clean. Your car is always dirty after a race. It's always broken. What? I'm gonna get that Ford GT. I'm gonna get him so bad. He taking me down. Okay, I slammed somebody. That's really good. Oh, I could have taken that shortcut though. I have like a few Need for Speed games. Okay, I gotta watch where am I going. This race is not my favorite race. Oh man. Like, the race is so short and it's hard. Like, if there was like at least two laps, I believe I could like win maybe first or second place. But like, the distance is so short, and I hate those traffic drivers as well. Oh yeah, just to make sure I am still running OBS Studio. I wonder how it feels if I convert this video to 60 frames. That's what I'm thinking about. I hate this jump. This is the thing in a race that always... No, 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 no Corvette. Nope, nope, I'm winning. You're not winning. I am. Let's go, Mercedes. And we win. We got track tires available in lightweight chases. Is it chassis or chases? I don't know. But yes, we are going to beat the Alfa Romeo concept. Improved performance on tarmac. Nope, I'll skip that. And I'll apply that one. Why? It's because most of this game usually does off-road. And, you know, just to gain some speed, yes, I need off-road tires. So, most wanted is available.
You've earned enough speed points to challenge a most wanted driver. Find, race, and beat him to take his.
Oh, yes. Most wanted. This is so awesome. So, yes, I am going to do most wanted. I had this game on Windows 8, but like when I upgraded to Windows 10, all of its game files were just. They're gone. So where is the most wanted race at? Most wanted cars. Set destination. Alright. I'll be back. And here we are, folks. Oh yeah, if you're wondering of how this car broke again, it's the stupid traffic drivers. Like, they're literally everywhere. Like, they just pop up all over the place for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, I thought there was a big glitch or something I was about to say. And here it is. The Alfa Romeo Concept 4C, I believe. I don't know. But all I know is it's the Alfa Romeo or Romeo. Romeo? Okay, skip that. I really want to get into this gameplay. So you see, the game basically has more off-road than maybe track. That's why I always choose off-road tires. If I choose track tires, my car would have gone slower. And that would be a very bad advantage. I mean, a very bad disadvantage. Man. What? I thought he glitched his way past me, but I never seen Alfa Romeos that fast before. Take that. That should be a slam, right? That should count as a slam. He's still gaining. Oh yeah, I could understand why Criterion, you know, added these. Like, sometimes Need for Speed, their difficulties, they're just auto. Like, if you're going fast, these racers often catch up. Man, I really hate that. No! Oh, man. No, come. Every time, there has to be that truck. No. Oh man. There has to be another repair shop somewhere. Because both of my tires are just blown off. This is really, really stressful. This is really bad. Oh man. If I wasn't looking at the map, the tiny map, I wouldn't have that. But. Oh, you see, like, this person's difficulty is on auto, and that racer's going really slow. I don't know why. It's supposed to go faster. Every time when I go fast, it goes fast as well, and that's what I hate about Need for Speed. Like, if you want to beat me, just go ahead. Like, that's why the games aren't that much of a challenge. Even though I suck at racing, but still, I still need that challenge though. Oh no. Okay, I hate those road spikes. No! What? I saw another repair shop and he just pushed me. Oh man, I don't think I'm able to win this. If this Mercedes can't beat this Alfa Romeo, then I just rage quit. That's all. That's all I gotta say. Are you kidding me? These tires are holding me back when it, in terms of turning. Wait, hold up. He actually crashed. Oh, I hate this bit. He could like come up any moment and just seize control. Oh man, this is the last bit. Come on, please win this. Yes, only if you hurt and finish. Come on, I'm tearing for the drift. Let's go. We finished. thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys liked it, please leave a like. Hold up a second. Before I end this video, let's take down this Alfa Romeo. Like, I'm really pissed right now. Oh, I forgot my tires are still broke. Come on. I really want to break it. Oh, I entered cooldown. Not bad. Easy! Yes, this reminds me of Burnout Paradise, actually. And there we go. Really? Yes, but thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys liked it, please leave a like and subscribe. And also, please leave the notification bells on. And I fell off the map. Great. Yeah, but please, if you subscribe, you can leave the notification bells on. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope I'll see you in the next video. And this is it. It's my first comment. You know, maybe I should make a compilation. Alright then, guys. Bye.